Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Another video of Far Cry 5. Let's get into it. So you and a friend can play co-op on
Co-op single player.
But I always prefer to play like the single players by themselves. All right, let's go.
You grow up in a place, that's all you know.
Back in Android. Got 12 bullets. Come on, boy. Be gone. What the heck? Let's do it. Can't take the both of us at once. Good boy. Ah, the glitch. I already destroyed this one. Oh, so we're back here.
Oh. Whoa.
Ball's end has fallen to the pays.
The dog should have killed. What the heck? Come on, boy. Are you kidding me? Good boy. Can I again? Good boy. Master of takedown. Damn you. Let's go, Bloomer. What the heck just happened? Oh! Now I see what happened. That guy fired a rocket launcher. Okay, Bloomer, let's go. Oh. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't ever do that again. That's good. Let it be for the devoted when you're out cold.
Hello, young man. Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Come on, I need a beetle. No, Blooper, don't go. Stars. Okay, let's go here. What the heck is this? Bloomer cupboard. Cupboard. Revive me. Get there. There we go. Good boy.
Kill them all! called a conflict of interest. Strip away that accent. I think we can help each other out. What the heck's that? I hope you're ready to serve your country. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing.
Yeah.
My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the
president
heads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.
Okay, get in the car, Windeers. Okay, let's do this now. Where is it?
Ball Vand has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Come on, boy, come on. You're better than this. The only time I'm, come on, only time I'm going to stop is to save civilians. Otherwise, we'll not have one to stop. Let's go. Oh. reels. Makes no sense.
My light flashed from my eyes there.
Thank you. Getting noticed by John ain't a good thing. Everyone gets marked. Be careful.
I think John's following me in my dreams now. I just can't fucking escape.
Expect a welcome video from John.
I should write that down later.
An old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I feel much better. There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Shit! It's a Wolverine!
Maybe I can see what God's mercy. Now we are in our old man died. Right, I said, all right. When they say the town is taking over, it's actually taking over. Okay, I can get the after the fact. Okay. Knife in there. But I didn't check out to the train attack, you know. Train attack.
Come on, boy.
That pilot is a chosen, one of the cult's best soldiers. If we don't get out of that plane, we're
There we go.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. To know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
What kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
All right, Boston.
mind when you were gonna stop by.
Hero, over here. I could use you.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. Mm. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back.
Okay.
Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Can you hear me out a second?
This is the most awesome game I've ever played. John and the Peggies are taking everything and everyone that ain't nailed down. Even then, they just come with crowbars.
I could play this game all day.
Thanks a million.
People have to treat guns.
John's a bona fide nut job. I heard after the baptisms, he makes jerky out of your flesh to last through their collapse.
John's always wearing a key around his neck. He calls it the key to paradise. I don't want to know what it unlocks.
Chef.
Hey, you, in the kitchen. You know what this town needs? Balls.
He's cutting carrot, and the carrot ain't getting any smaller.
It's a decades-old tradition. A testy festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old bar. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Okay.
Damn, it's colder than a witch's titty.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. My buddy told me Nick Rye was going to make a run for it. Load up his wife and his plane and leave? Sure hope the cult doesn't get to him first.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, that I got it. The origin costume. This is Far Cry 4, Vegans, and the boss Far Cry 3. That's the one I want to get. Thank you. Can we take the glasses? Have I had the glasses?
John doesn't just mark people with a sin, but their houses too.
Save me and I will be saved, for you are the one I praise. Exodus 23:25. Worship the Lord your God, and his blessing will be on your food and water. I will take away sickness from among you. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder.